Folks, I am sitting in a record-breaking vehicle. It's an EV, and Verizon helped pave the way to break that record. We're gonna learn a little more about this ID4 from Volkswagen and why Verizon was so important in that record-breaking journey.
Sure, these things may whisper more than growl, but electric vehicles are no doubt making noise across the country. This particular one trekked across 48 US states, logging 35,770 total miles, averaging nearly 500 miles a day, and breaking a Guinness World Record in the process.
And Verizon is with us because they partnered with Volkswagen now for Car Connect, and we just used one of their products during our drive and been great connected.
Rainer Zietlow was behind the wheel for this record-breaking drive. He says world record endeavors demand world-class connections. And yes, this completely electric car is connected by Verizon's telematics and Wi-Fi in the vehicle.
With this antenna on the top here, you have much more and a stronger connection to the outside world than with just your mobile phone.
What's happening within the vehicle and the connection to the outside world, especially with the EV charging stations that are connected as well, need to create this grid across the United States to make these incredibly viable. The world record here in the United States makes it incredibly viable. But the technology, especially in an EV car, these cars will be on the road for more than a million miles. I know you have a car that's got 250,000, but a million miles. These cars will continuously need to be upgraded, like your cell phone, like your laptop, right? This will be the ultimate mobile device.
And making our journeys even safer, Verizon, Nissan, and CCTA are collaborating on connected car technology that could help keep pedestrians, drivers, and passengers safe. Communication between vehicles and the environment around them, or CV2X, will be a huge part of the connected future of driving.
Ultimately, things like this, technologies like this, brands like this with our connectivity are going to change the world. You think about our fourth stakeholder society, having electric vehicles, not only here in the United States, but across the globe, continuing to get better and better every year without having a new vehicle. It gets better internally because of the connectivity that happens.
Now, we all get excited about our mobile devices, but this is one that we should all get excited about. Until next time, you're up to speed.